Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we're back in Animalica. And yeah, look at this awesome view. Looks so beautiful, I really love this game, it looks amazing. What is this? Oh, it's just that. But that was not exactly what I wanted to show you. What I wanted to show you was this one. This little rock right here, with this pretty red color, very fitting for Amber Hills, which is where I am at the moment. It's not the only place where you can find these though, but these will give you titanium dust. I've had a few people lately, well, also earlier, but lately asking, where do you get titanium dust? You can see I got 10 titanium dust from that one. And specifically, if you want a 100% drop rate, those rocks will give you titanium dust. You can see this one. You can also get it completely randomly, it seems, from all the other different kinds of rocks. But you won't get as much, like, then you'll usually get a little bit of iron ore, or copper ore, or something else, and then maybe 1, 2, or 3 titanium dust. But if you can find these red rocks, that is where you'll get the most of it from one rock. They seem to, in my opinion, spawn completely randomly in all the biomes. I can go through a biome and not find a single one, and then another day I'll go through the same biome and I'll find 4 or 5 of them. I think the highest I found is 5 of those rocks in one biome in like one sweep through. And yeah, I think I found them in all the biomes. It's not like I've noticed any biomes that don't have them. But it doesn't seem like there's a specific biome that has the most. Because sometimes I'll find, yeah, as I said, none, and sometimes I'll find a lot. And the next time I'm in a new biome where I haven't found any before, then suddenly I find some. So, but that is what you need to look for. Or yeah, just in general, go mining and you'll get plenty of titanium dust. I have upgraded. Well, yeah, if you don't actually know, if you're new to Animalica and you don't really know what you use titanium dust for, you use it to upgrade your weapons and tools, like your crossbow. There are 5 things now you can upgrade. There's the steel axe and the steel pickaxe. You can't upgrade any other pickaxes or steel axes. It has to be the steel one that you can craft in the blacksmith. You can also find them. This steel pickaxe is actually one I found. I can't remember if I found any steel axes. This is one I crafted. But you can make both of them in the blacksmith. The same for the maul, you can find this in a lot of different places, but I do believe you can also craft one in the blacksmith, but I have so many of them, so I just took one of the ones I had. And then of course you can upgrade your crossbow and your composite bow. And these are the 5 specific items. You can't pick any other ones. I don't think there's any versions of the bows apart from these 2. And the maul is also just this one, but you cannot upgrade your hammer or your knife, or like there's a skinning knife and a tracker knife and all those different ones. Or your crowbar. Nope, no way, or any of your fancy weapons. These are the only ones. And you do that in the blacksmith, and what you need for that is you need these shards that you probably have seen if you've traveled around the biomes. They stand out, but also seem to be a completely random spawn. They're like green, azure, blue, red, that you can find. And apparently there's a black one too, but I haven't seen that one. And so far you can't use that to upgrade anything, but it might be a future idea or that you can upgrade them even further, I don't know. But you need those, and then you need titanium dust. And for the higher level ones, like when you get, I think it's above +3 or is it above +6, I can't remember. But for some of them you'll need to make it into titanium ingots, which you do in the blacksmith. So that is what you need your titanium dust for. And yeah, I think that was just what I wanted to show you guys. Just exactly what you're looking for, because there are other red rocks in the game, and of course it's a little hard to explain exactly what that red rock looks like, because if you go to the Red Mountains, for instance, there's a lot of red rocks, and I do believe maybe there are some, is it here or is it in the Akali Desert, I can't remember, but it's that specific one that will give you the most titanium dust, though yeah, randomly you can get a little bit just from mining. So anyway, that was all for today, so thank you very much for watching, and take care everyone, so happy gaming!